Right, so yo guys, I am coming back at you with another Call of Duty Zombies video with some custom zombie maps. So this map is called Warehouse. Yeah, let me. Like just to throw out, like, I would do it on solo, but I just obviously needed time to get the recording set up. But obviously I'm leaving it public just in case someone decides, hey, I've got that map, you know, they want to join. Da, 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 da. What do you not look? Not say that because I'm drinking this myself. So we've got a gobble gun machine. Waiting for those. What's that? Hoover. Fair enough. Nothing in the point department. Don't need. Must be more. Is it just this one window? I feel like it is. Ooh. Oh, where'd you come from? Okay, there must be some hole thing, so they drop at that side. Are you a door? Yeah, sure, a door. Okay. Let's give the gobble room another run. Because I'm after extra credit primarily. I'll take it just in case I find the box, I mean, like a random box location. Try not to die, because I just realized I've run out of ammo. That's just bad. What the? Okay, so you start in here, you work your way around. Very cool. There's another door there, which I'm going to just open. That's your box location, I should have bought a weapon. Unexpected. Let's grab the zombie. So you're a door. You're a power. Okay, so it's just that one way through. Find a box thing, I'll just spam it. This seems to be an alright map up to now, obviously ignore the fact that I just pretend I did not exist. I should pretend that did not happen. Just chuck our grenade. Go. It's a bit dark this map, like, that's kind of I see that as a good thing personally. Cool. Right, next. Okay. Let's find the bits. That's anything that's like massive in the boxes right there as well. The objects. I like the base something, but I don't know. That debris, that's sort of fun. just right minute. Perfect, I'll take them for the time being. Double points. Ouch. What the? I'll keep that because that looks kind of cool. Give. Something I thought I saw the flash, I thought, keep going. Box locations here anywhere. Just leave that. If I get quite power, I will be super chuffed. Look what you will do. There was a build up behind me, I just saw the thing come up. To roll over. If I can get like the quick power ideally. Come on, quick power. Yes, let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna just hope for a decent weapon. Nope. Ooh. Spray and pray, just for 0 points. Perfect. Let's just give it a number of run for its money. Probably need it. Ready, one more and I'm going to clear. There's 2 degrees here. I'm just looking at the wrong thing. Probably looking at the wrong thing. A bit on the ship. Irritating. See another quiet power if I can squeeze one in. Perfect. Let's just grab the box and see if it gives me anything decent. Come on, box. Be useful. Ah! Oh well. I ain't too worried. If I'm happy with one of them. There must be something else in the area. Makes life so much easier. Perfect. Must be another door somewhere. I'm convinced there'll be another door somewhere. There must be like another debris or something that's on my baffle as far. I thought I was just going back the way I came just to see, because I thought this is a bit of a dead end. Not entirely sure. Ooh. I'm convinced there's something here. It must be. Ooh, perfect. Maximum ammo. Maybe all debris? No. So there's something up there, so it makes me think you could possibly get up there, but I'm not sure. The yard of right. Ooh, yes you are. What's up here? Could be up there. Perfect. Seems like an alright map, but a bit tricky. It's like dark. Still no power, oh my god. I must be missing something. I'm seriously missing something, I don't know what. Okay, where? Open this. No power. Well, there must be something where you open power, because why? Well, because obviously I've spotted where am I? Well, you must open power, so the power thing must be. Ah! So you build the power. That was an indicator you build the power, but where do you put it? This is like doing my annoying a bit now, because I don't like where it goes or anything. This is beyond baffling. must be somewhere. Right, where are you going to put it? Stop doing that. Like, I don't understand, guys. Like, the second you do something, it's lagging. Oh, it doesn't make me think this map is like. You stop making me waste the gobble gums. As it is annoying. Enough. Cool. Well, that makes things a bit easier. Did I pick that up at random way? There's nothing up there. You must turn on the power. There must be something. It's buildable. Is there anything? It says missing parts. I think we've got to find them all. One little warm piece. It's a bit odd. Anything in the alchemist? Whoops. That fucked up so bad. Bro, why did that happen? Fucking annoying. The build barrier, if they have them. I've got a hoe. I don't have any left, brilliant. Oh. That's what I mean, like, well, where's the parts? I've got one of potential three. That's fucking made me grab the rollers backwards. Stupid holding it, it's crap. And you need the power. This makes me think it's not finished. There's nothing anywhere, like, everywhere I go, you must turn on power. Like, yeah. And I can't see any parts. That makes me think the power will go there when you get them all. But how can you get them all if they're not showing? It makes no sense. Of all the maps you pick a shitty, awkward one. Baffled, man. That makes me think like that'll be the power, but like there's clearly parts missing. Like, how can you expect to build it when I found one part and I'm looking on a giant repeat for the parts? Like, how is this even a thing? For the BMP. Seriously, why are there other parts in this map? Like, it makes it incomplete. I didn't know you could get up here. There's anything up here that I haven't. Ah, cool. More sense. So there's a door here. That's quite a bit of a tricky one to like, what the fuck? So what's through here? There's more. Well, that's quite funny. He can't come through until I go back. Good thing to know. Can I change the brightness or anything? Options. Graphics. Brightness is all. That's weird. Where's your data? It's also doesn't help when you can't fucking see shit. Box thing. I've not found any more parts either. You obviously you must turn on the power thing. So I'm at the very edge. I can't find any more parts. That's just backwards. Come back. No. Seeing him in the fact where his dad makes it really awkward to find anything. No, there's another piece. I just meant that way for easy. On though, you can see there's pack a punch and everything else. There's a lot of doors what I can't get access because there's no power. Let's do another quick. Oh, I can't just let me. In fact, it's nearly like round 20 and I've not even got the power on. Doing shit. Unless it's just these two parts. It's possible. Maybe I can get through in peace. It comes up saying missing parts, but there's no other buildable I can find. It makes me think the hand is somewhere. Niye? Do the trade-off of fucking up with my pack a punch weapon has paid off for the Wonder Waffle. The fact that it comes with the same missing parts. It honestly makes me think that there's a hamster somewhere. Where? Well, plus of it being as dark as it is, it makes you think, oh, you get the power and you get the and you get broad daylight or something. The fact that I can't find the final pieces of everything. Must be somewhere. Like, how can it not be about? Has to be somewhere. Nothing under the bed, gives me a little hidey hole. Don't need. Why am I? Makes me honest to think you put the full thing there. You throw a monkey, you go to the monkey, not go to it. Why did, like, I threw it and it's fucking removed it, so why did it not go to it? It's weird. Grab. I don't understand where this hand is. Like, it must be lying about somewhere. Like, stupidly obvious. must be obvious. It needs to be somewhere because I can't do this if it's not there. So the fact that it's completely wiped is an automatic. Oh, okay. It's got to be somewhere. Why? It's like it's dark, I can't see, zombies are everywhere, and this torch thing isn't bright enough, and I'm looking for a part. Fear I never left another crawler again. Oh, what I wanted. Knowing that I've left another crawler makes it that bit easier to figure out this. Don't know how it's so awkward to find. If it's been put in a place where you can't get to it and it's like a randomly spawned thing. It's just backwards. Key card has been claimed, but where do you put it? I've grabbed some random key card thing, which I don't like. That indicator right there is power. So I've grabbed some key card for something. I don't know what it does. After all this time looking for the hand. For power, which is a bit annoying. I don't know what this key card's for at all. Maybe. Maybe it's like one of those you grab it when you get the power on and it unlocks something else. All I can think it does in that room with the computer, and it might be a Bible ending. I'm really not sure. So, wait and see. Okay. So if I go back where I was, it's definitely nothing out here. There's definitely nothing there. Take my opportunity to check every single spot. I guess I've stupidly missed it. Oh, I can think. Where's the thing to go up? Oh, I don't know where it's gone after that. All I can think is it's up here somewhere. But where? It's not like blatantly obvious. Like, looking all, whoops, all over the shop, and I just can't see it. It's baffling. Found one of the parts in this area. But it must be. Maybe. No. Nice little spot though, if you need somewhere to camp for later. It's definitely not around here. I'm gonna look all over, I just can't find it. Right, what the actual. If anyone gets an idea as to where it is before I find it, just. You know, before this video ends or anything, like, smash it in the comments below, because I'm really clueless. That's where this hand thing is. So that ended on its own accord. Well, that was stupid. Snowboard. And it's like, where could it be? I also don't know where it could be at all. All I know is with the points and stuff, I could get all the pack-a-punch and because the key can make me think, oh, there's a Bible ending. But I'm honestly clueless where this hand is, I can't do anything until I get the power off. Whoa, what was my aim? It must be somewhere there. Won't be out of draw box. It's got to be somewhere. How can they like do this and then not put in the thing you need? She's like beyond me. It really needs to be just like somewhere. It's like, how can you do all this? And I've been looking at every single spot for where it could be, and I can't find it. So it's either been put somewhere you can't access, or simply it's not been put in. No. Ooh, hello. It's definitely not there. So I didn't grab anything in this area, so it's making me think, oh, maybe it's like somewhere in here. But I'm really unsure, like where the fuck could it be? No. So why design something what might potentially be incomplete? This is an emergency. But I'm seriously baffled, guys. Like, if anyone can, like, let me know. Because I feel like ending this and just being like, I give up. Because I really don't know where it is. Not relevant. Randomly. Like, it's like the whole computer thing, so there's a laptop in the midst. Oh, keycard goes in there. Like, yeah, great. But where the fuck is the hand of fuzzy power? Because it's saying missing parts. Somewhere, like, how can they not? It's honestly at the point where it's like, well, where is it? How can they have made a map and then not put things in? It's like, I've gone around every inch of this map. To no avail as to where it is. So how am I supposed to do anything? So let's just have a proper like where is it? No. Onto your door, there's nothing there, maybe. No. Just the fact that it's a hand. It's is annoying as fuck. It's definitely not in here because it's just that one little room, and now must turn on the power in order to open. Ooh, I just spoiled that. Maybe that's just some weird glitch. Why are you floating in the air? Like, something's not right here, because that hand's now, I've just spotted that, and I'm thinking, is that it? But it doesn't let you grab it. Well, the actual, for this game is, this map, I mean, is backwards. Like, for real, like, yeah, it's got detail and everything. But, how are you supposed to grab, oh. Like, I'm now thinking, that's it. And it's just been stupidly put somewhere you can't access. How are you supposed to grab it? Like, I'm honestly starting to think that's it because, like, I've not seen any other. Very far from So, stupidly. There's a hand randomly there. And it's like, well, maybe that's it. But if it is, you can't get to it. I'm gonna bear that in mind and have a proper look everywhere else. And if I can't find it, like anything anywhere else, then I will automatically assume that that's it. And the zombie just dies. Great. Yes, great. 100% can't see it anywhere else, so it gives me the indicator, but that hand is what it is. So it's been put in a stupid place you can't even access. I really don't understand, guys, like the logic in this map. Like, why put something somewhere where players can't reach? It makes it inobjectively incompletable. The actual logic makes no sense because I've potentially found it. And you can't get to it. Makes no sense. Like, why put it somewhere where you can't actually grab it? There's no logic in it. Like, it's stupid, it's the only thing I could potentially find where you think, oh, that's it. But nah. So, I really don't understand. It's been stupidly put there. I thought it was something else. Whatever it was, these spawns, so it's making me think, well, that's not it. Well, I'm either way. I'm so baffled. Makes no sense. The fact that I keep getting put down, trying to do this one fight, it's round 24, how have I not got the power on? Like, it's buildable, sure, but there's obviously a hand missing. Like, if it's one of those where it's not even been put in, I'm gonna fucking rant at this map. Like, if the map maker is, obviously, if you see your map, just tell me, or if someone's played this map before, let me know. I'm gonna die here. It makes zero sense, guys. Right, I'm gonna get to the end of this round, and if I don't find it, I'm gonna just call it quits on this video, guys. Like, it's unreal. Like, yeah, it'd be a good map if it was more obvious where the hand was. Maybe. I've just spent the past goodness how many rounds looking for it. It's not visible. Which is an irritating part. That's handy. You go to there, missing packs. I've got two out of the three normal, so I'm thinking, where is the hand? The hand is nowhere to be seen, which in itself is annoying. Just got bang. It needs to seriously be somewhere where it's accessible. But it's not, so it's fucking stupid. Great. I'm gonna just try to give up on this map, guys. I have no idea where it is or anything. I have zero idea or anything as to where it is, so.